Yo, go subscribe, go get informed by Peter Nzeki, you know, bigger brother.
So, hello guys, welcome back to Peter Nzeki TV, and another story for today is, you know, Bahati Kenya, you know, says Ezekiel Mutua disappointed him. So, as you all know, Ezekiel Mutua was fired from the KFCB office by CS Mushiru, and another guy called Wambua was put in office. So, in an interview, Bahati opened up about his relation with Ezekiel, his relationships with Ezekiel Mutua. And, you know, Bahati akakama akasema, you know, Ezekiel Mutua was supposed to be a father figure to us, but instead, yeye ndo alikuwa mtu wa kwanza kutupiga vita kama wasanii. You know, and akasema Ezekiel Mutua ni mtu ali disappoint personally as a father. And for the longest time, hakuwa nataka kuangalia hii story, but because Ezekiel Mutua alikuwa trend because of Bahati. As you all remember, Ezekiel Mutua had promised, when he was the KFCB boss, had promised to support Bahati during his album, Listening Party. This is Love album, Listening Party, but at the last minute, Ezekiel Mutua bounced out, and that's what led Eric Omondi to give Bahati 200k on that day. So anyway, that's what Bahati said, and said, you know, Ezekiel Mutua hurt me from a very, very personal level, and yeah, it is what it is, and that's why he had refrained from talking about it. Ndio watu wasikuja kusema ati Bahati anatafuta kiki. So anyway, that's what Bahati said concerning Ezekiel Mutua. Yeah, those are his thoughts. What are your thoughts on this whole story of Ezekiel Mutua being removed from KFCB? What are your thoughts on this response of Bahati and how he treated this issue? Kindly share your comments and please subscribe.
Mimi sijai jibu kuhusu hiyo story. Of late, Ezekiel ametrend kuhusu Bahati. Naelewa, na reason siku comment on it. Sababu kwanza sikutaka ikae kiki. Naelewa. Sababu mimi Ezekiel amenikosea from a personal level.
Yes. Hanging out with my main man Peter Nzeki on this Peter Nzeki TV. How are you guys doing? You want celeb news, you want government news, you want breaking news. There's only one place to get it. Peter Nzeki News. Subscribe. Let's take it to the next level. Peter Nzeki to the world.
Point media, tafadhali.
Point media.